Hey there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's U2 and Zooropa. This one can be tricky to play if you don't have the right combination of effects, so we'll be looking at a dual delay and something to give us that wah effect. But before we start, I want to remind you about Free Pedal Friday. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link each week. At the core of Zooropa is a dual delay sound. And an easy way to do this is just run two delays in series. We've grabbed two Boss DD7 delays and set the first one for eighth note and the second for dotted eighth. And I've found that having the second delay level a little bit hotter really helps to lock into the swing of this tune. For the wah effect, it sounds more like a step filter with a set speed. So we're using the Super Seek Wah from ZVex. This pedal's capable of a whole lot more, but today we're focused on its tap tempo feature to sync up to the rhythm. And I'm only using two steps, which sounds a lot more complicated once it runs into the delays. And you can find all these pedals right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Well, there's your PGS riff of the day, U2 and Zooropa. Not really a hard one once you get your head around those effects. And don't forget to subscribe by clicking the link below for more lessons like this in your inbox. Today's tone was achieved by a couple of Boss DD7 digital delays, each with a different delay time. And running before it in time, thanks to tap tempo, is a ZVex Super Seek Wah. And you can find all these pedals right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.